Hello, it's Nightshow99 again, and I'm going to be doing another LEGO Castle review on a discontinued set. It's only recently discontinued, and it's Skeleton Tower, 398 pieces, and it costs $50. I got mine in Canada, and I wouldn't, after it was discontinued, I found it at some toy store. And it comes with 5 minifigures, 2 of them exclusive to the set. And I'll show you the minifigures. You get a knight, a heater shield, I think that's what it was called, a nice silver sword, armor. His torso is just black, so it's no special printing. His helmet, and his Agent Chase's face, if you have collect Lego agents. And now you get the princess. The objective is the knight has to rescue the princess. And nice face, nice body, brown hair. She has a double-sided head because she's supposed to be imprisoned and scared. Yeah, I can't see that. Yeah, she's cool. And you get 2 skeletons, one with a flail, and one with a buckler shield. And a scythe. Scythe is made by using their scimitar on that pole. And you get the evil necromancer, Dark Wizard. Call him a necromancer because necromancer's work of the undead, and since he's summoning an army of skeletons, kind of fits. Cool hat, a skull on it, some printing on the legs. His torso also is print, it's like a robe. And he has a staff, magical staff, and a beard, and I'll show you his face in a minute, because you're probably wondering what his face looks like in that cape. Yeah, this is the Dark Wizard, that's his face. He has a red eye, if you can just see that. His right eye is red. Then you maybe can see the printing there. And that's his face. There's his hat again. The staff and his beard. And I'll go on to the set itself. The set didn't come with that base plate I used for the minifigures. You have a white horse with the horse armor. Horse armor can hold some weaponry on the side. And set a minifigure. It has a head for the horse. It also comes with a white brick to put in the middle of the horse so it can be just normal. That brick, I don't have it with me at the moment, but it's this white brick. And you get the red dragon. Very cool. This is the cheapest set you can get a dragon in. The other two sets are the troll warship with a green dragon with armor, and a black dragon in the King's Castle Siege. There's some miner's assembly for the wings and those pointed bricks there, and his spikes. It also comes with this flame piece, which can come out. I think it looks a lot better about the flame. It's kind of pitiful. It has posable arms, legs, tail, neck. Mouth moves up and down. The wings are kind of like rubbery. Very cool. You could sit a minifigure there by taking out that brick. And, yeah, it's a very cool dragon. Now on to the set. It's pretty simple. It's not that fun. Main reason you get the set is for the dragon and minifigures. This mouth can open for the skeletons to come out. The back there's a web of a spider. Some rare pieces like the translucent bricks there and lightning bolts, which can be used in Lego Star Wars. And by moving this up here, it can move this up. It only goes so far though. It's like an old drawbridge. That's as far as it goes. Over here is the bone prison where you put the princess. It opens by with these 3 spikes. There's a little crystal inside there. It's just a triangular piece, translucent green. A catapult here. You can throw these. It works pretty well, but And you can also see a minifigure up there. There's a bat. Put a minifigure up there. And the back of the set. Put some stuff in there, I guess. Here's the web. It's not that special. It's okay. But the main reason you get this is for the figures and the dragon. Now I'll show you the box. $398 pieces. The figures. Princess. Features of the set. So you have a dragon, comes apart. Launching catapult. The princess, double-sided head, you can see it better there. Knight saving her, and the wizard running chasing after them. Here's the weapons of the set. And, yeah, it's okay set. I don't think it's really worth 50 bucks, but $40 would have been nicer, but I think because of the rare pieces, especially the dragon, that's why they increased the price count, the price. So, good set. I don't know if I really recommend it, if maybe you can find it cheaply, but the minifigure is cool. I collect those, so. Anyway, please rate, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.